Okay, I just want to do a little short video here, guys. There's just something I want to state clearly for the record. As you know, I come in good faith here, and for the record, as living flesh and blood, living rubus red rose, asexual plant, seed, moabite, more. As such, I just want to clarify, we're on the American continent, North, West, Central, and South America. Canada, Jamaica, Guyana, Brazil, Cuba, Puerto Rico, all these places are the United States, are in South America, North America. We are in the continent known as America. All those people that are confused, thinking that these private corporate nation states are countries, they're actually corporations, private corporations, nation state corporations operating under the CEO, Donald Trump, president for the parent corporation, the United States. So JPS and all those public so-called pretender lenders pretending to be public corporations or public government corporations providing service, you are now barred and are to return all of our credits and notes and things to us and stop charging us for services that we, the ancestors, have provided and laid the groundwork and created and built up this entire system globally, not to be charged, not to have our offsprings charged with monies that we do not have, as we have been subject to Federal Reserve war debt promissory note script, owned and operated by the Federal Reserve, run by, is it the World Bank and the IMF? I think Taj has a really good video on that. Therefore, there is no lawful money in circulation. So each time we are subject to mail fraud and swindles via letters, text messages, emails, purporting a purported debt by a pretender lender bank, institution, loan, credit card, service company, utility, what have you, there is no money. We have not been allowed to have money since 1933 or before then, due to the 1861 coup d'etat. Clairfield Doctrine, study it, research it, know it. I will send this video to you. You can do your own research. The Clairfield Trust Company versus the United States Corporation, where they let out the puss out of the bag that there was a coup d'etat by private international privateers who infiltrated the governance. Abraham Lincoln stood up, Noble Giralee stood up, all these people stood up and bankrupted this corrupt corporation for us, and again was bankrupted again twice by Noble Giralee, once by Abraham Lincoln, and bankrupted again in 2014, 2015, and the Pope came out and said no more shells, according to Taj, listening to his videos. Therefore, just to make it clear, we are on the American continent, North, West, South, Central America, Northgate, Maghreb, Morocco, right? Just had to say that. This is Angelina L., all rights reserved. Do your own research. How was that, Kevin?